Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to show you some Christmas decoration ideas using some Christmas decoration items that I showed you in my previous haul. So if you can get some ideas, please do implement this in your home by decorating it during your Christmas. And if possible, take a snap or picture and share it with me on my Facebook ID. I'll link my Facebook ID in the description box. I'd be really happy to see them. So come on, let's get started. The first idea is to decorate the dining table or a big table available in your home. So I'm going to place a flower bouquet as a centerpiece and I'm going to keep four lanterns on both the sides. That is two lanterns on each side. This is a simple one but yet a elegant and a rich look decorative, so definitely give it a try. So only with few items we have decorated the complete table and given it a good rich look. And not only during these Christmas holiday seasons you need to use these decor items. You can use these decor pieces to decorate your home any time of the year. This looks so wonderful and rich. And for the second idea, I'm going to place the red wreath as a centerpiece. And in center of it, I'm going to place a bowl filled with the developed crystal balls in which I'm going to keep one LED light. See how colorful it looks. And I'm placing lanterns on both the sides. And this looks so colorful in the night. The crystal balls actually glows in the LED light. Definitely try this too. And for the third look, I'm going to keep a lantern in the center of the red wreath, and to each sides I'm going to keep similar airtight containers or the jars. You can use any bowls of the same size and the same shape, so inside which I'm going to fill in the crystal balls. I had only little crystal balls. You can fill it at least till the 3/4 so that it will look even more colorful. So these are all the items that we can easily find at home which can make a good decorative pieces. So inside which I'm going to place LED light and close it. The light from the LED light will travel through the glasses and it will give a good reflection of all the colors from the crystal balls. So next I'm going to show you how to decorate the TV stand. In most of your houses you will have the TV wall mounted, so you can decorate the TV stand like this. So to the same bowl I'm going to add in the fairy lights. As this is a battery operated, we can turn it on easily. And I'm going to spread the green garland that I purchased. And you can fill in with any ornaments. White and red would be very colorful, so I'm using the pine tree ornament, the green one, and I'm going to keep two lanterns. So that's it, this look is complete. See how simple, and it looks so elegant and beautiful. Next, I'm going to hang the bells wherever possible. So here is a photo frame in our home. So I'm going to hang one bell. So this gives a festive look. And the next idea is to fill all the plain surfaces. So I'm going to paste the bells that I had on the walls, the doors. I'm sticking it using double-sided tapes. And the last decor idea is using this star kind of wreath. This is the old decor piece from my previous Christmas celebration. So I'm going to wrap the fairy light around it and tie it on the window, and when I turn it on, it glows during the night. I hope you would have got some ideas to decorate your home from this video. And if you like this video, definitely give a huge thumbs up and support me. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, do not forget to click on the subscribe button. And please do leave your suggestions and feedback in the comment section below. See you guys next time with another interesting recipe or another interesting video. Until then, take care. Bye.